hundreds. And a lot of the words are from, taken from the book of Revelation, which technically makes the song a co-write. As a songwriter, I'm curious if there was any, you know, like, as a songwriter, you're always concerned about percentages of the songs that you write, you know, getting credit, and I'm curious how that went down. I assume it was a fairly easy process. Anyway, this is called Tribulations.